tu ani Gizer jak Metro Exodus. No jak na razie na skuterek jest zła. Bo mam ranką, to zepsuje się tam.
Take the Aurora back to the safe zone.
Okej, okay, jesteśmy oczywiście w Indii. Słuchce. Okay, jesteśmy tam na tej tamie.
So much time wasted.
We'll make up for that now. Well, we're almost there.
Mam amunicję jak na lekarz. O rany, mam wieżyczkę. No czekaj, gdzie my się tutaj? Powietrze jest czyste, można zdjąć maskę.
Did you at least prepare a speech? Reporting to the minister is no joke.
No i tu mamy nasz dywanik.
Minister.
Commander of the Joint Special Operations Forces Squadron of the City of Moscow, Colonel Miller, reporting. I would like to request that my people are provided with temporary quarters and supplies, as there are women and children among us. Still, our fighters are in top shape and ready for action.
Women and children? Good. Haven't had those in a while.
Who are you?
No dobra, daliśmy się złapać. Chyba to są ludzie z kanty.
Just fine, and even better. The minister and the chief himself are expecting you for dinner.
Dinner? What the hell? Are you fucking mocking me?
Shut up! The doctor is talking.
Where is the government answer?
All here, Colonel. All here. We are the government you people deserve.
Okej, to widzę, że to są chyba ludzie z Hanzy. A Hanza to wiadomo, to ci nawiści. Rosyjscy.
Calm down, we'll get jaundice like this. And believe me, nobody likes that bitter taste. The girl will have to wait, though. We must run the tests first. I don't like that cough.
Untie my hands, you motherfucker! And I'll shove those tests so far up your ass, you'll be spitting
them! Watch your tone, young lady. Do as that young man does. He woke up long ago, but quietly listens to wise people talk.
You fucker! Let me go!
So, Colonel, now you will pick up the radio and tell the rest of your people and train to come here. If you don't want her to suffer, really long time before she is served. You understand? And here I was hoping for an intelligent conversation for a change. Alas. That's not a problem, though. Since this nice young man will surely do it instead. He won't dare be contradictory once we're done with you. Well, nice meeting you and all. Yakov, you may start.
I'll get you even after I'm dead.
That may well happen, Colonel. I could choke on you or something. In the meantime, I'll excuse myself.
Come here, I'll rip you all apart. Every last one of you should have done that before the war. But I'll get you now. Burn to ashes. So it's not even the dirty.
Now we'll be full again. Good.
Chyba zostaniesz już. Widzę, że tutaj widzę naszych. Dobra, ocalili nasi.
But first, we must find Anna.
I'm sorry, I want you to follow the elevator.
To hell with it! Hendrot, stop the main elevator!
You should stop it, tak? Hemen cesedi yedim.
The complex is huge, and we have 10 minutes at the most. So we'll have to split up. Sam, you check the filter room, the generator hall, and the storage. You come with me to the command center. Artyom, you take the barracks and the sick bay.
Let's go.
Your floor, Artyom.
Okay. What should I say? Dobra. Nie ma mowy. Chyba tu to sami szaleńcy. Okej, to ja tylko... przeładuję. Dobra, widzę tu kolejny. Oczywiście kolejny kawałek. ale to oczywiście do nas. Oczywiście. Parownica.
Attention, Morgan! The command center is ours! Rally here if comms fail! Idiot, figure out the door and lift control. Lock down all the passages we don't need. Let those freaks run around!
Ci ludzie atakują jak z przytu. Okej.
What was that?
No dobra, zrobimy jeszcze tak, że weźmiemy plecak. Ej, za sobą czy gdzieś stół kraftygowy. Dobra. To był dodatnik. Wszyscy śmieci, tak. Dobra. Stadezy. Nie, to jest zawsze to w tym wyjście, no dobra. No, gdzie to było? Ha, kolejna skrzydeczka. A, widzę, chujo. No, z nim jestem, no. Chcę pociąć. Okej, bagie dzieci. No, jestem. No, w końcu nie. Uff. в меру. Ну, добра. Себе весов. Чи нашли? О, курда! No, warto było to zarobić, co? Nie dobrze. Nie dobrze. Dobra, mamy tu oczywiście do tego głosu. Już się lepiej przygotuję. Cholera. Oh, Okay, no stuff? Yeah. I mean, I'm gonna set that up. Holy shit. Ну, что я смотрю, что не... Okay, enough.
Artyom, I knew. Behind you.
There is always one like you, a hero. You're not saving anyone, just like the others.
So okay, just
please,
yes,
let him go.
Don't kill me
now.
Remember what I told you. There was an ex.
Enough chatter.
Hello, I wish you'd have come.
Are you alright, Artyom? Thank God. Let's report to the Colonel. Dad, it's me.
Are you okay?
In the sick bay, Artyom found me.
Okay. To wasz szyle pani wsi.
We wouldn't see anything worse than that cult on the Volga. And that Silentius with his damn fanatics. But no, it appears there was still space for growth. We could have got killed there. We almost got eaten here. That bastard. Unbelievable. To think he used to be a doctor. Don't matter. We'll see what happens now. We did survive him, after all.
To nasi, dobra.
Those keep people on the ground when they're upset. But these...
All right, but what do we do now?
I'm damned if I know, Anna. No idea. Have you found anything, idiot?
At defense sites, HQs, all the information is outdated. All links are long gone. Still, the ones that light up worked for at least a few years after the war.
What's down there?
It's Caspian 1, a comm center. There's one more just like that in Novosibirsk.
Are you going to drag us to some other bunker now?
I don't know, Anna. We have to make the decision together.
Hate to interrupt, but it's getting quite hot here.
Did you get everything you could, idiot? We're leaving.
One moment. I'll finish breaking everything here.
Come on, come on!
Okay, all done.
Go to them.
It worked out. It really did. My concern is what if next time it doesn't.
You're right, of course. But you intend to live forever?
Of course not. All the more reason to strive and spend more time of what is allotted to me with that guy. Dobra. Kilka godzin później.
We were under occupation, that we were still in war, that here giving orders. What an idiot, Suka.
I will repeat my question. What do we do now?
Could we go back to Moscow? Tell them the truth about the war. The government.
They'll shoot us on approach. And even if we do break through, what can we do against Hansa? Would be leaving.
We're
going back to Volga. We could live there.
What do we do about the locals? They weren't exactly happy to see us there. Do we kill them all? Is anybody here up for that?
Back in Moscow, Artyom had been dreaming of finding a habitable place and building a colony there. Isn't it time we got to it?
The idea is good. But how do we find the place? Just keep traveling? The Aurora needs an overhaul. What do we do if it breaks down?
Satellites.
What satellites? You want to leave the fucking planet?
There's a satellite communication center on the Caspian Sea. It survived the war.
Oh. If we gain access to the data collected by the satellites...
We won't have to travel randomly. Radiation level maps, even your regular satellite photos could really help us out here.
That's an idea.
What if there is something worse than cannibals there?
Could well be. But first, we're going to be really careful this time. And second, does anyone have any better ideas?
I don't.
Well, I guess we've got ourselves a new plan.
Artyom, shall we look for that place you wanted?
Aha, czerwona kolacja. Aha. Tak, jeszcze będziemy szukali sobie. Satyl?
3 months on the road, 3 months of constant trial, but after Yamantau, we are ready for anything fate can throw at us. Mere kilometers separate us from the Caspian One communication center. Will the maps within yield a spot free from radiation, where we could finally settle in peace? I don't know, but what's left for us but hope? The desert is taking its toll. The crew suffers from heat and thirst, and the Aurora is not in her top form. We're out of coal and had to switch to burning available fuel. Old cross ties and twigs.
No dobra, teraz będzie na morzu kaspijskim. No ale tak jak mówię, to będzie następny raz. No dobra. No to tak, jesteśmy na wrażliwej pustyni, na Morzu Kaspijskim. Czyli chyba największym jeziorze świata. Jeśli się nie mylę, ale ono się kurczy. czasem.
I'm not in love with this place. Nothing but sand and heat. I feel like shit here.
Czyli mamy łatwo do ubicia. A przede wszystkim musimy znaleźć te satelity.
Somehow I don't like this welcome either. Let's go.
They stopped in that village there. Looks like somebody lives there.
I see. How are the men doing here?
Stefan is the worst one. The others are not so well either. But only us here are still in fighting shape. Some tea, and we're all out of coal.
I see. We'll need to address that too. Anna, Damir, one more task. Look for water and fuel. Sam, get the men ready. We need to set up defenses.
Roger that.
See you soon. Just try to be careful, all right?
No, tutaj oczywiście będziemy kończyć. Dobra, właściwie się
wyjdzie.
Okej, no ale tak to będziemy kończyć, więc dziękuję za uwagę i do zobaczenia.